6:04. We got 1 minute to shoot. May 4, as you can hear, we got some gobbling back at us. First call of the day, we already got them gobbling back at us. So sounds like they're about maybe 40 yards away from us down the ravine. Just wait and see what happens.
Alright, we need to get out there. Get out there.
Yes.
Get out there.
Well, it's about 6:45. Finally got our bird. It might have taken us a couple shots, but wanted to make sure it was dead. They finally, after probably a half an hour, the Jake and the Tom came out. We had probably, half a dozen or so hens come out. But this one wanted the live turkeys. He didn't want nothing to do with the decoys. But good thing we had them out because them hens came in towards them. Not bad. Not bad for my first turkey. It's only got like probably half inch spurs at the most, but nice fan, nice big. Probably got, decent 8-inch beard or so. I'll have to get a measurement on that, but thanks to Jordan from Lights Out Hunting, called him in for me, and hope you guys enjoyed that.